I felt compelled to confront corruption head on. And I can tell you that fighting it is not a simple choice. It carries significant personal and political costs because corrupt officials and their sponsors mobilize enormous resources to resist change. However, this is the only right and honest choice.